Today we're going to talk about generating referrals, and it's something I know a rather extensive amount about because I've dedicated the last 30 years to looking at overlooked, huge, screaming opportunities that most business owners don't grasp. And one of the big ones is referral generation as a systematic, strategic commitment. We've looked at the whole world, and we've identified 93, count them, 93, not three and not nine, 93 different referral generating strategic systems that were available to business owners, most of whom don't even use one, and almost none of them cost a dime, almost none of them take any more money, any more effort. They just require to use the interaction with your client and your marketplace more astutely and more strategically. But that stated, one of the most challenging marketing segments in the entire world is in the area of home improvement. For the homeowner, finding a service provider or contractor that does what they promise and does it in the time frame of their contract, it's a difficult process at best. In this segment, taken from another mini hot seat day we did in Los Angeles, a client asked about generating more referrals. You're going to enjoy the answers I gave him. Watch and see.
I'm actually very disciplined in the systematic way I go about building a business. And for example, you know, we pioneered 93 different referral systems. Almost everybody in any kind of a service business can cite that some modicum of their business emanates from referrals, 3%, 5%, 100%. But when you ask them how many formalized, systematized referral generating mechanisms they have in place that are adhered to all the time by their entire organization and them, nobody has it. They spend all their time on ads that don't work and all kinds of other cockamamie things, and yet a referral generated buyer buys quicker, negotiates less, buys more things, buys more often, refers more people, more fun to deal with, more profitable. And we created 93 different ways to generate systematic referrals. So I always looked, whenever I met a business in any industry, I wanted to know what they did differently and what they did the same, but that same being executed differently. And I filed all that away, and that's sort of what I did. We got a book that's out, and it's sort of a cool, simple, and by the way, what I stand for is not new, it's enduring and immutable and really universal ways to grow and expand and explode any kind of enterprise. But I do stand for a different way of thinking, a non-linear and a very unfettered way of thinking.